Land being variable affects grapevine performance and vineyard management efficiency. Can uniform management be converted into a more efficient and sustainable approach? The operational group Represo aims for sustainability by promoting digital transitions for farmers via adopting practices based on proximally and remotely sensed data. Through a multidisciplinary approach, novel precision viticulture protocols were developed and implemented. Collaborations between researchers and farmers identified problems with a bottom-up approach. Appleby Italiana shared the MECS-VINE sensor to detect variability and adapted an existing sprayer with variable rate technologies. Represo set prescription maps used by the commercial mechanical selective harvester provided by New Holland Agriculture. MECS-VINE combines a high-resolution mapping, high operational flexibility, a user-friendly interface, immediate access to maps, and low price into a reliable solution for smallholder farmers. The data collected from hedge-trained vines was then used to produce prescription maps to reduce vineyard heterogeneity through variable sowing of winter cover crops. In tandem, an on-the-go electronic system was developed to adjust pesticide spray based on vigor, reducing the volume typically sprayed by up to 20%. Within-field variability implies differences in grape composition, making manual or mechanical selective harvesting strategic and economically beneficial through diversifying products based on their enological potential. The developed protocols are ready to be transferred and implemented by the wine industry from smallholder farmers to large-scale companies worldwide. As an example, a rising number of local growers adopt manual selective harvesting, while bigger companies from neighboring regions are introducing mechanical selective harvesting on larger acreage. Producing better with less may be a reality following a digital transition. Adaptation of machines for variable rate application may actively contribute to speeding up the process of precision viticulture.